George is a monkey. He drew a plan so he could set up a course for Charky.
We're gonna get a new rug. Yeah! What we're gonna do is figure out where we're gonna move our furniture and where we're gonna make space to put this new rug for our classroom. Each team is going to get a grid.
The grid represents the floor space of our classroom.
We made little pieces of furniture out of construction paper to represent that piece of furniture. It's much easier to move pieces of paper instead of moving around big pieces of furniture.
Four teams made plans, and we will vote for just one plan.
Originally, our classroom was set up really boring.
We want to be a little more fun than this, so we mix up the colors for the tables, and we put the rug right here, so it's close to the books.
We have the tables in a different design.
We have it kind of like an S.
We're gonna take a vote, but the thing is, you can't vote for your own team's plan.
The green table's plan got the most votes.
I voted for green because I liked how they put Biscotti's desk in the middle.
I voted for the green table because it fits the rug.
A plan is important because if you don't know what to do, then how are you going to do it?
Can you move like a monkey? Curious George knows so many fun ways to move. Skating? Biking? Running? Stretching? Swinging? You can make your body strong and your mind sharp. Just get moving, like Curious George.
Don't monkey around. Get moving with Curious George and all your PBS Kids friends.
At PBS Kids, make way for Alma.
Be prepared to be wowed and amazed.
It's the all-new Alma's Way. Meet Alma.
Ready to play?
Her family.
Go, Lulu, go.
Her friends.
I have an idea so that everyone can play together.
And the city she lives in.
Oh, my neighborhood looks so cool from my window.
Alma's Way, a brand new show streaming free now on PBS Kids.
Calling all families.
Let's go!
It's a special night for all families. Sleepy, splashy, spacey, and more.
Okay, we get it.
PBS Kids Family Night presents a Wildcrats movie marathon. Friday night at 6, 5 Central on PBS Kids.
Funding for Curious George is provided by contributions to your PBS station. And from viewers like you. Thank you.
Can't get enough monkey? To find Curious George and his friends every day online, swing by pbskids.org to play fun games and watch your favorite videos. You can also read more Curious George adventures by visiting your local library.
It's me, Dot. Did you know there's a live TV button on the PBS Kids video player? And when you push it, you can watch all your favorite shows playing right now. Yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo! And you can find out what's coming on later.
Odd Squad.
Odd Squad!
Plus, there are special events like Family Night and a whole lot more that you can only see here. It's the live TV button. Download the PBS Kids video app and check it out today.
Sometimes adventure can get messy. Watch Molly of Denali anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Hi, everyone. It's me, Dot, and it's time to get moving with PBS Kids. We're going on an animal adventure today. First, let's hop up and down like this. Hop, hop, hop. Can you guess what animal does this? Frog, hopping from one lily pad to the next. Good. Now stretch your arms out like this and flop them up and down. That's right, guys. You're flying. What animal flaps their wings? A bird. Bend your knees, too. And finally, let's gallop with our feet like this. Can you guess what animal does this? You got it, a horse. Giddy up. Whew, that was fun. You guys were great. Thanks.
See you next time, everyone.
Word of the week. Word of the week. PBS Kids Word of the Week.
The word of the week is feliz. That means happy in Spanish. Feliz, happy. It's the word of the week.
The word of the week.
Funding for Nature Cat is provided by the Van Eckeren family, founders of Lando Frost, supporting over 12,000 youth sports teams across the country. And by the Hamill Family Foundation, the Siegel Family Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, Pope Brothers Foundation, Bobolink Foundation, Sage Foundation, Philip F. Schock Charitable Trust, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions from viewers like you. Thank you.
That's me.
Bye.
3, 2, 1.
Stood up for Native people and changed the minds of so many.
This and more new episodes of Molly of Denali, streaming now free on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids Family Night presents a special Molly of Denali mini marathon.
We need to find out what's going on.
Molly's on a mission, and with the help of her friends, sort of, every mission is an adventure. Friday night at 7, 6 Central on PBS Kids.
Hey everyone! Molly of Denali is made possible in part by...
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
The W.K. Kellogg Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, the GBH Kids Catalyst Fund, and by viewers like you. Thank you, Masi Cho.
It's me, Molly. Okay, I'm going to show you something really fun. Ready?
Whip, shake, slide. Whip, shake, slide. Yeah!
It's a dance Trini and I learned last winter, the whip, shake, slide.
I'll show it to you. Just follow these three steps. Step one, whip your arm out in front of you. Whip that arm, whip that arm.
Not bad.
Step two, shake your arms back and forth. Shake, 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 shake.
Nice.
Step three, put a hand behind your head, take a step with one foot, and slide the other. Step and slide, step and slide.
Wow, that's almost perfect.
Now put it all together. Try it with me and Trini.
Whip, shake, slide. Whip, shake, slide. Yeah!
Pretty fun, right? Hey, maybe you could try it with your friends and family. Keep dancing.
No need to naga eh.
See you again soon.
Calling all families.
Are you ready?
All families pink, tall, bouncy, and small.
Miniaturized!
PBS Kids Family Night is for all families. Friday nights on PBS Kids and on the PBS Kids video app.
Hi everyone, Dot here. And it's time to get moving with PBS Kids. This year of PBS Kids.
With the power of science, anyone can be a superhero and make the world a better place. ABC Mouse, teaching fundamental concepts in reading, science, and math, is a proud sponsor of Hero Elementary.
If you're a kid with powers, then where's the place to be? You belong at Hero Elementary. If you have super strength and can lift a ton of weight,
practice.
If you're a future hero, come and you will see. You belong at Hero Elementary. We all belong at Hero Elementary.
At Hero Elementary, my students are always ready for hero training. And sometimes, their lessons are more than meets the eye.
So, what are we going to be learning today?
I don't know, but Mr. Sparks said to meet him here.
Where is Mr. Sparks anyway?
I'm right here.
Where?
Can you see me?
No. Mr. Sparks must be invisible!
So that's what we're learning today? How to be invisible?